up, guys? My name is Tyler, and welcome to match day number 3 of Hometown Heroes number 2. A lot of numbers there, sounds kind of weird, but today we are going to be coming up against Flickify in the final game of the group. If we get a draw here, we are going to advance to the knockout stage. If Jason wins, he's probably going to go out to the knockout stage, so he's obviously going to be pressing early from the get-go to try to get a win, and I'm very nervous for this game. If you guys aren't subscribed to him, I'm pretty sure you are already, but his link will be down in the description below. Very good friend of mine and makes some fantastic content if you guys haven't seen it already. His Seattle Sounders side in this game is very, very good, and I'm very nervous going into it, but as I said, we control our own destiny. We just need a draw in this game, and we're through, but without any further ado, guys, let's go ahead and jump into the call with Jason and see if we can get a win in this game or just a draw and progress to the knockout stage.
Oh god, I forgot I have Benzema. So bad.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Lots on the line, Jason. You need a win. I just need a point. Are you ready?
I have nothing to lose, so... just get
That's fair. I have everything to lose. I'm not ready for this game at all. Jason, don't do this, please.
Pepe.
Go on,
Pepe.
Go on, Aubameyang. Go on, Aubameyang. Oh, what a save, Buffon.
Goodness, I have Buffon.
Oh, good
he
Lord.
Saves my ass so often.
Pjanic. Oh my God, again. Buffon.
Buffon.
Buffon is a G.
Get there, Renato Sanchez. Please.
No.
Go on, Sanchez. Push him.
Yes.
Push him.
How does Marcelo outstrength him, but Bonucci doesn't?
I don't know.
Makes no sense.
It.
No, Martial, don't!
Ooh, Martial! Ooh. Come on. Come
Martial
on,
can do that to me. I like Lam's red gloves.
Dude, Lam's just a G.
He just has red gloves with green kit with blue sleeves. Oh, Renato, that's filthy. Oh, no.
Whoa,
oh, what a clearance. This is too tense for me, Jason. I don't like this.
Suarez. Yes, Suarez! Come on! That's a big goal!
No.
Let's go! Let's go! Come on,
Jason,
Louis!
Don't do this!
That's the first of many. Come on.
Shit. That's the first goal I've conceded this tournament.
Let's go.
Oh, Benzema. Come on. Come on.
Boom!
Pogba! Oh! God damn it, Buffon! Oh, I don't like him.
Oh, what is that for a pass?
Oh my god, what is that for a pass? No, Di Maria, bat. No, bat!
What a finish by Di Maria! On his left foot! Oh my goodness. Tyler, this is the best game I've been playing.
Like, what happened to my defense?
Di Maria, he has done absolutely nothing in this tournament. And he has no right foot. He got it on his left and finished. How does Thiago actually... okay.
Oh my god! Buffon is a fucking ridiculous keeper.
That's why I took him. That's dangerous. No shot.
Oh my god! Buffon is unreal! I should have at least one goal in this
game. Yeah, you should have at least one.
Buffon is ridiculous.
Come on!
Like, I feel like I should have at least one or two goals in this game.
No doubt you should have one. I don't know how I'm converting on most of my chances, but...
yeah, it's just ridiculous.
It's just the way the game goes sometimes.
You, like, scored on every single shot, and none of mine will go in. Ugh, fuck's sake.
Let's see these stats, though. Yeah.
Three shots, three
one,
goals.
One of those games.
Unreal.
Oh, dude. I
feel
bad,
the gods are against me in this game.
You know what I have to do in this game, Tal. I need to win big. Who's Phillips?
DeMar Phillips, the left back.
Did you substitute him on?
Yeah. Yeah, I took off Beckerman because it's unchanged formation. I want a Cuadrado up.
Open header!
That's just, oh my god.
Pepe!
Just get rid of it, man.
Pepe! Go no, on. Not. Okay, it's Cuadrado.
Go on, Cuadrado.
Okay. Fair play.
Yes! Come on, one back. Let's go. Oh. Deserved at least one goal in this game. It should not be a thrash. Run a bomb and go. You got space. You got the pace. Shrug him off.
What? You definitely. Oh no.
So.
Okay, Buffon.
What a weak shot! Benzema is such a piece of shit, man! I hate him! I will remember you.
Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by.
What the hell is that?
He had the skill, though.
Oh, God, I fucking hate him. His finishing is so bad. An 87 rated striker should put that away every day of the week.
Sanchez. Right? Sanchez, you're freaking screwing me over.
Let's go!
Come on!
Let's go! Second half is ours. Let's do this.
This
game is intense, Jason. I don't even care if I lose at this point. This game is unreal.
Yeah, it is unreal. Okay.
Shrug him off. Benzema, whip out your dick and hit him with it.
Not again.
Oh, no! What a tackle, Benucci. Jesus. Nice. Let's go, boys. Oh, if he could have taken that touch past Smalling. Bad, Jason. Bad! Bad, Jason!
Why did I try sweating that? I should have at least...
Bad! Bad, Jason! Alright, I'm gonna make a change. Benzema can't finish for shit. So he's coming out. Oh no, that's a bad place to lose the ball.
Hometown hero! Alonso!
No!
What a goal!
Oh, yes! I thought I got Tamar in the way there.
He had a similar opportunity against Jared, but he puts this one away. Come on, Alonso!
I thought I positioned Tamar in the right place. Yeah, he just missed it with his foot there.
Khalid is off.
Ref!
Oh my goodness, it's that guy.
I got a child on the pitch. Yeah, that's game. GG, Flick.
Good. Six goals.
Well,
that
done.
Is an
that was
entertaining
a great,
game.
Like, honestly, I don't mind that I lost that. That was a great game. I am a little bit salty that half my chances didn't go in. And almost all of yours did.
Six shots, six on target, yeah. Four goals from that, I'll take that.
Fuck me. I want to take a look at, yeah. Damn.
Let's see player ratings-wise. Phil Blanc picked up an 8.7.
Yes.
Martial got it with a 9.4.
Oh, God. Martial got a 9.4 for you? On my screen, it says he got an 8.9.
Oh, that's weird.
EA. Buffon made 8 saves. Good God.
That's ridiculous.
He is man of the match for you for sure.
No doubt.
Well, GG. We'll see what happens and who goes through, but good luck.
Yeah, I'm just relying on Matthew now.
Yeah.
But, yeah, good game,
good,
Tyler.
Good game. Not gonna lie, I'm still a bit salty after that game. I felt like I should have finished more of my opportunities that I created. Fair play to Jason. He's very clinical in front of goal. He finished almost every single shot he had on target apart from, I think, 2. So... fair play to him. He's a great opponent. He's going to do well in the knockout stages. He's almost certain to be going through at this point in time. I'm uncertain. I don't know if I'm going to be going through. I don't know the result between Jared and Matthew at the time recording this outro. So depending on what happens there, I might be going through as the second place finisher, the top second place finisher, if that makes sense. If you guys remember correctly, all 3 first place finishers from each group, there's 3 groups, go to the semifinal. That leaves 1 place open, and whoever has the most points out of the teams that finish second place in their groups
will go through. And at this point in time, that's me, but it depends on what happens in the other groups as well as what happens with Jared and Matthew, because if Jared beats Matthew by enough goals, he overtakes me and he'll be going through to the knockout stage. So it's going to be pretty interesting to see what happens. Let me know the score between Jared and It's Matthew down in the comment section. Let me know if I made the knockout stages, or let me know if this is the final episode of this series. But apart from that, guys, I've been TRayALLDay or Tyler. Drop a like if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time.